hadn't read any DeLillo before, and so I was just thinking, like, who wrote this dialogue? It's like complete, like, especially because it was written in like 2001, it's like the freshest dialogue, and I read like a ton of scripts, and that just stood, it was like sparkling.